Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're up on the balcony outside Tennis Warehouse right now. Let's have a look at some new product that just arrived. First up, we're going to look at some shoes. Now, this is a shoe we've looked at before. This is the Court Ballistic 1.2, but this one is in a wide width, and the regular shoe has a really nice snug fit. So if you're medium width or have a narrow foot, you're going to get a great fit there. But for those guys out there with a wider foot, the 1.2 now in a wide width, so you're going to get a dynamite fit out of this shoe too. Really nice shoe. We looked at this one before, but I'll just do a quick run through. A lot of perforations in the upper and through that mesh tongue. So great comfort. You've got max air cushioning. It's going to take the shock out of those heavy landings. And then you've got that multi-directional XDR tread pattern right there on the heel. Really nice solid shoe in a wide width. Next up, let's look at a new shoe from New Balance. This is the CT1004. This is a really nice aggressive black-red cosmetic. In the last few years, New Balance are getting much more, you know, technical looking with their shoes, and got some really nice features in this one. It's got their SBS cushioning system, so it's gonna got the absorber cushioning system in the heel and in the forefoot. It gets nice impact protection. Ton of mesh on this shoe. Pretty much most of the upper is mesh, and then it has some really nice support features built in around the midfoot and at the heel of the shoe. It's got a lightning dry lining, so that combines with that ton of mesh right there, so you get good ventilation, good wicking, keep your feet cool, and really nice endurance outsole, a multi-directional tread pattern. It's got a pivot point in there to help you move on the hard courts, and that's gonna offer exceptional durability on the hard courts right there. So that was a black red, and that shoe also comes in a white with a blue and silver and gray upper. For a bit more of a classic look right there. Next up, we have some shoes from Wilson, and this one's called the Tour Contender. It's a very lightweight shoe, and you know, it's, you know, Wilson shoes traditionally very solid, very durable, very stable. This one is pretty much the complete opposite. It's very lightweight, offers a very kind of slipper-like feel, and the, you know, one thing about this shoe is the flex point is not so good, as you can see like that. So if you're looking for a real stable, solid ride, this isn't for you. But if you're looking for lightweight comfort, something you can hit in, maybe just on a match day or a light hit, you're going to get it in this shoe. It's got DST foam cushioning system in it, so it's incredibly light, but you know, not so hard on the support. Look at maybe the Wilson Trance Allcourt for a more supportive ride. Keeping in that lightweight theme, we have the Wilson Tour Spin. This one's got a lot of mesh in the upper. It's got some nice stability features right here on the lateral side of the shoe. It's got that DST foam cushioning. And again, very, very lightweight. This one flexes much better right up at the toe there, so you get that lightweight and you get a nice flex point in the shoe, and then it has a little durability story right here at the toe of this shoe. Multi-directional tread pattern is going to offer some really nice traction on all court surfaces right there. And that shoe also comes in this white silver with that nice kind of lime pop to it right there.